In this video, we are going to learn about radars and sensors. Radars are a critical component of fighter jets, providing pilots with essential information and capabilities that are absolutely vital for the mission. They provide information, such as target detection and tracking, which allows the pilot to detect threats even in adverse weather conditions. Radars are also used for navigation purposes, allowing the pilot to navigate through difficult terrain and avoid obstacles. Radars are located inside the nose cone of the aircraft, as this provides a clear view and can scan a wide area in front of the aircraft. In F-16, APG-79 radar is found. An active electronically scanned array radar, which uses large number of small transmit-receive modules to create highly agile beam of radar energy. It has longer detection range, improved targeting, greater reliability and requires less maintenance. F-35 has newer version of radar APG-81, which produces high-resolution image for pilots to track targets. It also has reduced radar signature, making it difficult to detect and operate in a stealthy way. A targeting pod, or known as a T-pod, is a sophisticated sensor usually mounted under the wing or fuselage. It consists of a high-resolution camera, a laser designator, and a laser rangefinder. These three are used simultaneously to identify a target, find the accurate distance, and mark it for attacking purposes with a guided weapon. A similar sensor to targeting pod is the forward-looking infrared sensor, located above the nose cone. It detects infrared radiations emitted by objects in the environment and can also detect heat signatures of objects in the dark or through smoke. It is usually mounted in a turret with a high-resolution camera that can create real-time images in infrared, which can help in searching and tracking the targets. Last but not the least, there is a VHF antenna that is designed to transmit and receive very high-frequency radio signals for communication purposes, such as air-to-air or air-to-ground communication. VHF antennae is mounted on the fuselage and are designed to be durable so that they can withstand high-speed flight and combat operations. It is an important component of the jet's communication system, allowing pilots to stay in touch with one another and communicate important information in real time. Radars and sensors work together to assist pilots accomplish their missions, target enemies, and detect missile approaches.